afternoon. How's everyone doing today? We're back with Fact versus Fiction. And today we're going to talk about the Malayalam TV channel Janam TV. Now, the channel has alleged that women's rights activist Trupti Desai has converted to Christianity. एक वीडियो क्लिपिंग है और एक ग्राफिक है जन्म टीवी का जहां कहा जा रहा है that Desai is a Christian और ये बहुत widely circulate हो रहा है सोशल मीडिया पर. Not only this, but claims like Christian missionaries are behind Desai's attempt to enter the Sabarimala shrine are also circulating. और जो एक ग्राफिक है जन्म टीवी का वहां कहा जा रहा है that the channel received the information that Desai turned into a Christian 3 years ago. Now, the source of this allegation appears to be a Bharatiya Janata Party worker. Desai's religion and political affiliations have been talked about and kafi misleading claims hain jo social media pe share kiye ja rahe hain. Now, Boom pe, we tried to contact Trupti Desai. Unhone to phone answer kiya nahi, but unke husband ne phone zarur uthaya and he denied the claim that she had converted to Christianity. Not only this, but Boom also contacted the BJP worker who refuted that he gave any such information to Janam TV. तो फिर सवाल ये है कि सोर्स कौन है? Why would a channel suddenly put out a story saying that Trupti Desai is Christian? Well, there's been a lot of confusion around that source about who, what the name of the source is and whether or not he is a BJP worker. Now, we at Boom spoke with Vinesh V, जो कि Trivandrum Bureau के chief हैं और उन्होंने हमें कहा that this information was received from Rajiv Artur, who is the neighbor of Trupti Desai in Pune and he's also the president of Navodaya Charitable Trust in Pune. However, Janam TV's graphic showed the name Rajiv Kuttatur. I'm sorry, it's Kuttatur, which was also mentioned on the graphic plate. Now, Boon informed the bureau chief about what their screenshot says, but unhone kaha ke naam jo unhone bataya, Rajiv Artur, wahi sahi tha. Now, we've actually gone ahead and tried to trace this person through their Facebook profile and figured out that he is the BJP South Cell President in Pune. In fact, that's what the Facebook profile says. We also saw the mentions of Navodaya Pune on his photos and this is again seen on his Facebook profile. Now, the WhatsApp status of this person also says that he is the president of the BJP South Cell in Pune. Now, when we contacted Kuttatur, who actually confirmed that Janam TV se unhone baat zarur ki thi, par unhone ye deny kiya that he commented on Trupti Desai's religion. Boom further asked him if he was the president of the BJP South Cell and he refused to comment on that. कमेंट नहीं कर रहे हैं पर फेसबुक प्रोफाइल पे जरूर लिखा है. नाउ देयर हैव बीन मेनी मीम्स वीडियोस एंड पोस्ट दैट वर शेयर्ड अबाउट द सेम ऑन सोशल मीडिया साइटिंग जन्म टीवी एज द ओरिजिनल सोर्स. बट जैसा कि अब हमने क्लैरिफाई कर लिया है बूम पे अकॉर्डिंग टू वेरियस सोर्सेज इस क्लेम में कोई भी सच्चाई नहीं है. And that's exactly why we call this show Fact versus Fiction, because this narrative that has been floated by Janam TV is absolutely false. Aur ye pehli baar nahi hai that Janam TV has been caught in the midst of peddling fake news. Ye pehle bhi hua hai, and which is why this is, you know, one of those sources that's always on our radar. So hence clarified, this is not a case of any fact. This is just fiction that has been floated by Janam TV. Guys, that's about it. That's all we have on Fact versus Fiction. Remember, our helpline number is 7700906111. Or agar koi aisi information hai jo aap chahte hain ki hum fact check kare, just forward it to this WhatsApp number. Thanks very much for watching, guys. We'll see you again tomorrow.